We have exited Death Valley National Park in California near Panamint Springs. We're heading to a town called Trona. This road has had no highway signs whatsoever. I don't know what road this is, and there's been no speed limit signs. If there's no speed limit signs, then is there a speed limit? Say we're 35 miles north of a town called Trona, which is a small one, and then 22 miles past that is a larger town named Ridgecrest, and that's where we're heading. And moving.